I'm Caleb.
I'm Dustin.
We're going to show you how to do calf raises. So first, just on the ground, basic calf raise is you're just going to stand with your feet shoulder width apart, and you're just going to go forward onto your tippy toes and just go straight up, and then you're going to drop your heels back to the ground. So your heels will just continue to keep coming off the ground with each repetition, and then you just go back down. You want to hold for about a second at the top. That's perfect. If these get too easy for you, you can choose any object really, a plate, anything raised. And this will just extend the range of motion, make them a little tougher, work on stability a little bit more. So you just put your toes on the plate, and then you just keep your heels on the ground, and then you go all the way fully up into the movement, and then go all the way back down to the floor. You might feel a little stretch in the calves here. That's perfect. And then if you need it even a little harder yet, grab some dumbbells, a little extra weight, do the same thing. Toes on the plate, and you just go into the full calf raise. You want to get all the way up as high as you can on your toes, and then go all the way back down to the ground with every repetition.
A fun variation of this too is you don't just have to do it shoulder width apart. You can bring your feet close together. The closer they are together, the more you'll have to stabilize yourself. And you can bring your feet a little bit wider as well, so they don't have to be perfect. The calf raises are nice and simple, that where you can extend your feet out or in, however you see fit. Use those plates. You can bring those out wider, have them close together as well. That is your calf raiser.